Now deep sea efficiency analysis for IT system integrators. Now this is something which you all should know. And I don't know how many of you guys do this. I learnt it from Rakesh and I actually started using this using Excel sheets. The kind of reports that you would require are, can everybody read this? Cost per customer, per site, per cluster. How many of you know what's a cluster? Cost per cluster. Yes, neighboring area. Let's say, you know, in Parle, Andheri and Santa Cruz, you have X number of customers. You are going to count their cost. I mean, the cost of providing service. Then, efficiency of resource. Assuming one engineer does 100 calls a month and another does 60 calls a month. You should check them. There could be a genuine reason, but there could not be also. Efficiency of management. Can anyone answer me, how do you know the efficiency of management out of these 7 reports that you should have? What is efficiency of management? Anyone? Okay, the amount of time an engineer or a technical resource wasted doing nothing was the time that goes as negative marks in front of the person who is managing those engineers. Give you a small example. A lot of you would have seen this happen in their organizations. The engineer is at VT and he has to go to Ghatkopar, but he has to first come to Villeparle to the office to pick up a crimping tool and then go from there to Ghatkopar to do 3 crimping. How much time wasted? Entire day wasted. Call kitna register hua? A. Why couldn't he be given that crimping tool when he was in the office in the morning? When the call was registered 3 days ago? That's what is the efficiency or inefficiency of management. So between the devil and the deep sea.
You mentioned cost per machine separately, cost per user separately.
Yes, okay. Cost per user. Very, very intelligent question. That means, Viren, you are my true friend. At least one person is looking very intently and understanding what I am saying. Okay, so cost per user. How many of you have realized that ek company mein 50 machine hai, one guy who is using one computer has a lot of problems. Okay, and then he keeps complaining to his boss, creeping, creeping, creeping. And then boss says, yaar, ek kaam kar tu usko wo dusre computer pe bitha, I am putting somebody else on. The moment he shifts to that computer starts having all sorts of problems. So there is a difference between per machine and per user. There are some users who are not jinxed, but they know how to jinx that machine. So that's how the difference. Thank you. Thank you for paying attention.
How do you calculate that?
Sorry?
How do you calculate that?
Yes. Okay. Very nice question.
Number of calls.
We have somebody between us who's building a CRM for our industry. He is customizing his CRM for our industry. Limesh, can I ask you to stand up? NJ CRM, we have tied up with NJ. SL has tied up with NJ CRM to create a standard offering customized to the need of our industry, system integrators and service providers, which can be further customized as per your individual requirement. So CRM system is the correct answer, and if you want to do it the way I had to do it for 2 years, because I didn't know Limesh at that time, and the kind of costs that Chetan Bhai invested in, kitna? 1.5 lakhs for CRM, much more than 1.5 lakhs. So you know, I mean, that kind of money I didn't want to spend on services.
Can you go to the previous slide?
Sorry?
Yeah.
No, you will get this, don't worry, we'll share it with you. Don't worry, it's not only this, we are also going to share the tools where you can do the calculation in a very raw format. For the actual professional tools, please contact Vinesh. He's got some fantastic offers for us. So you compute it using a CRM and otherwise compute it using Excel. It's not impossible to compute these using Excel. Only thing, you will have to pay personal attention. So that, you know, I mean, your guys don't ruin the data entry, because junk in, junk out.